This is a carnival congress. She is one of my favorite coffee persons. Tim and the Island Warrior and Captain Ron's Past Adventures, the year 1999, we went on a Carnival Conquest ship cruise.
Here's a little kid pool. I think they drained it already. Here's a little kid pool, little kid area. They babysit them all day up here. Okay. Next area.
Over at the top.
Yeah, there's two sides of the pool.
There's a slide. Yeah. Oh, like that, yeah. Oh, look at that. It's a slide. All the way down. Oh, that was nothing. It just sucked when we got to the bottom because we were so wanted to go down the slide with you. It really sucked. Okay, let's go over to the other side and check it out.
Carnival Conquest. Oh.
Side sucking.
Round she goes. And nobody else is shocked. Next. Now in a couple times, 7 miles will soar.
It sure is windy at night too, on top of a cruise ship. I'm in the Island Warrior, you can barely see me, the sun. That light or bright something.